another 25, 35 and 39 cruiser. Who else is it but one and only man on the red line? Ian Sharp from Preston. Mr. Sharp taking it just like he always does and making it look very simple in the process. Of course it's not, but that's the true mark of somebody who's good at what they do. Sharpie, the exception to the rule, heading through the minutes to turn three. Out on the red line, running for another win. Ian Sharp going by me as the race leader. Then we have got Anthony Fisher in two. In three, it's Mark Huddell, SV Racing, but he's going to get passed by Jamie Duffy. In fact, they're all sailing past. I don't know what went wrong there for Huddell. Maybe just the legs gave up, who knows.